Everyone, welcome to my channel Magic Fly. My name is Aditi and I wish you all a very happy new year. I wish this new year brings a lot of happiness, success and everything you desire. So today's video is about Sarojini Nagar Clothing Haul. So first of all, I would like to tell you how Sarojini Nagar market works. Sarojini Nagar market is basically an export surplus market where sellers have the export surplus clothing with them. What happens is that the clothes which are like manufactured for the purpose of exporting are rejected because of some like minor defects here and there, and then these sellers purchase it in kilos and they sell it to the people in like per piece or any way like that, and they make huge profits out of them. And the clothes are really trendy and are of good quality. You just need to have an eye to pick up the best ones out of. The best time to visit the market is like around afternoon 11 or 12 so that you get some good deals also. And as the day progresses, the seller reduces the prices more and more. So Monday market you definitely get good deals, but if you can manage chaos and crowded area, then you can make a visit. Otherwise you can go for other days as well. So without further ado, let's get started. I got this sweater which is in navy blue, as you can see, and it has like pink and white design all over it. I really love the retailing work it has. I just love this print, and it has a tag of H&M also. And this one is only for ₹100, and it suits me really well. It fits me really well, and the stuff is really soft and very nice. This V-neck sweater in grey and pink, as you can see, it has pink buttons also, and I really like the color combination. And this is again, this fits me really well, and the stuff is warm as well. And this one is again for ₹100. Next, I got this green colored sweatshirt, as you can see. The stuff is really nice. I'll just show you. This is how the stuff looks like. And it is really warm, and it is perfect to like wear it home and just laze around in this one. I really love this. It is very comfortable and it is big for me, but I really like to wear this at home. Thing is this jacket which I got. This is like a short jacket, and I really love the fabric. It is very warm, and it has like this collar kind of a design on the front, and then it has like bell sleeves. Again, it is very warm and the stuff is really nice. And this same jacket was like for ₹300 on a same day. Also, like 300 is not the big deal, but on Monday I got the same thing in 100 bucks. This is like crazy. I got this top with this like kind of a neck. And this is like a knee length top, and this silver grey beige and then black grey combination, and this fits me really well, and I just love the fabric. It is very soft, and but this is like wow, this is like an amazing piece, and it fits me really well. I absolutely love this one. Next, I got this jacket. This is a long jacket, coat kind of a thing, and I really like the color combination. And this has like two styles. One is this collar style, and other one is like you can like button it up and it goes up to your neck. And again, this is like perfect fit for me. It has this bell kind of trend over here on the sleeves, and it is very warm, super warm I think out of all. And it is like only for 100 bucks, and the shopkeeper himself told me that on other days we sell it for like 500 or 600. And that is also not too much, but 100 bucks is a deal for sure. And it has a logo also of Zara Basics. So last clothing item which I got is this one. So this is the mesh top which are very in these days. This is like not for winters obviously, but I really loved it. The detailing it has on the sleeves, in the front, and also at the back. I absolutely love the detailing, and Sarojini Nagar is definitely a heaven for clothing and the most trendiest pieces. And if you're good at bargaining, do bargain as much as ask normally what would be the last price or anything, any way you like it, and the shopkeeper would definitely reduce the price. But if he sees you interested in buying that piece, he will not bargain that much. So this was all about my Monday market shopping haul from Sarojini. I hope you enjoyed watching. Please give this video a big thumbs up. Also subscribe to my channel for more upcoming videos. Thank you so much for watching. Stay happy, stay blessed.